Hi everyone, I am teacher Hindiya. Okay, so open page. A page. Okay, open this page and let's read. Yes. Firstly, let's read a e u ru. It's not ru, r. Okay, r or r. Okay. Don't tell it ru and all. Don't explain ru. Okay? Explain r. Okay? A. A. Okay? A. I this is. But we cannot explain I. A. Okay? Or a. Okay? We cannot explain it au. Okay? We should explain it a. Okay? Ang. Means not explain don't explain am, an you should explain. Means you'll tell angur, no na? Yes, angur. Yes, angur means n will come. Okay, so angur and aha, ang aha. Okay, next let's learn these are ka. Ka, ga, ga, nya. Ka, ka. You should explain it ha like that. Ka, 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 ga, ga, nya. Okay. Cha, cha, ja, ja, nya. Ta, ta, da, da, na. Ta, ta, da, da, na. Pa, pa. Ma. Yara lava shesha saha. Okay. These are something also. Yes. Yes. Something this. But I'm thinking these are sh and r. This is sh, sh, and this is t, kya, sh. Okay, this is sh. Don't think this is something, and don't you think we should not explain these all in box. Okay, you should explain. Okay, okay. In next video, I'll teach you next. Okay, bye. Yes, but I forgot one, which means like, share, and subscribe, and press bell icon. Okay, bye.